Hey YouTube, all right, so I just got the key to my brand new apartment and I honestly had no intentions for this content to be the first video on my YouTube channel, but here we are, so follow along for moving vlog number one, the MZ apartment tour. This isn't actually my first time moving out into an apartment. I initially moved out back in 2016, just after my 18th birthday, but this is my first time moving out into an apartment all by myself without any roommates, so I'm really looking forward to that and being able to decorate the space the way that I want. Of course, there's going to be some challenges that will come along with living on my own for the very first time, but I honestly feel like my life is just coming together right now and everything's falling into place. So I'm looking forward to bringing you guys along on this journey with me, and I hope you enjoy. Common area of the building right now. It was just recently furnished. And this actually behind me right here is commercial real estate space. So they're hoping to have a restaurant or wine bar in there within the next few months, which is amazing, but also dangerous because I have zero self-control when it comes to things like that. But what I wanted to do was mention why I decided to move into this building and why I feel like it's the right fit for me at this time in my life. So the first reason is because all of the utilities are included in the rent, okay? I'm 22 years old and having bills still scares me. So the fact that I'm able to just pay my rent at the beginning of the month and not have to worry about anything else is definitely ideal. The second reason is location. So if you're familiar with Winnipeg, the building's located in Osborne Village, which is pretty close to downtown. That's where my work office is, but with current circumstances, I am working from home, so that's kind of irrelevant right now. But the third reason that I decided to move into this building is because there's a 1500 square foot gym up here. And I'm the type of person who loves to wake up in the morning, roll out of bed, and get my workout done. So that's perfect being able to have that, the convenience of that being located in the building. Especially in Winnipeg, if it's the middle of winter and you have to wake up in the morning before work and get in a cold vehicle to go to the gym, that is like the utmost discouraging thing ever. The building is relatively new. It actually just opened in December 2020. So there's still some construction going on, but I will keep you guys posted as things progress. Thank you.
my comfy outfit. Of course, it's an Aritzia sweatsuit, but I'm about to start painting the wall. I've never painted a day in my life. I don't know how bad it could really be, but I guess we'll find out. Update on the paint situation. It was the first thing on my to-do list when I moved in, just because I wanted to allow time for the paint to dry before we started moving in any boxes and furniture. So we were able to get two coats done, and it's definitely looking better than the orange wall now. So I will be on my way to start moving everything in. Okay, you guys, so I just picked up the U-Haul and I don't have my seatbelt on apparently, but I am getting the worst anxiety right now. Like, if you know me, you know that I am Canada's worst driver. So the fact that I have to drive a 10-foot moving truck is the worst possible thing I could ever put myself through. But today is a day about getting shit done. All right, so I'm driving back home right now and I can't see what's behind me, obviously. I forgot to adjust the mirrors, so you may as well just put a blindfold on me at this point. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, you can like it and subscribe to my channel, or feel free to leave a comment down below with any video suggestions that you'd like to see from me. I'm hoping to film some more content once I get settled in the new place, but that's all for today, so thanks for tuning in.